Turkish student Bülent Korkmaz is just one of many young foreigners who complain they've been given a raw deal by rogue English language schools. His 3 months at an unrecognized center were a nightmare, and his English hasn't improved.
They get my money, so really, they didn't give anything for me, for my English.
So they made money out of you?
He's now joined the London Study Centre in Fulham, which is registered under a voluntary British Council registration scheme. Here, students pay £194 a term, compared to some which ask for as much as £300 a week. Anybody can set up a language school. The only restrictions they face, local council health and safety regulations. The main worry is that good schools will be tarnished by the same brush as the more unscrupulous ones who are simply after quick cash in return for a visa.
You can usually tell those who really aren't interested in studying but just want to get the paper and have no intention of coming to class, and we get very indignant about that, and we make it clear we're not interested in having that sort of student here. Student inverted commas, because they're not really students by any definition.
The group, which represents recognised schools, says the regulations as they stand just aren't good enough.
There are many schools that have not been inspected, so there are no rules about how they operate. So many of these schools operate with very large classes, with teachers who are untrained, and in dangerous and unhygienic premises.
The government say they've got no control over the private sector. Their advice is, if you want to get language tuition, you should go through the British Council's recommended list. But the call tonight is for action to prevent unsuspecting students falling prey to the language school sharks. Githa Hutton in Fulham for Thames News.